The following footage is brought to you by WouldYouKindly.com.
Germany's Kurt Derricker, driving the Silver Dart for Team Doppelsee.
No, Sean. I forbid
it. Did you not see what that bastard did? The race was mine, Vittori.
Don't go looking for trouble. It finds us all soon enough. It's time we went home. I'll see to the Aurora. Wait for me at the pit.
What's that?
That is where the Silver Dart will be on display after tomorrow's ceremony.
What ceremony?
In honor of Joker's victory, the latest triumph of the Aryan race.
Oh, bollocks. It'd be a damn shame if something were to happen to Dirker's car before the big shindig.
You mean some kind of freak accident? Oh, that would be terrible.
Aye, tragic. Who's up for a little Sunday drive?
I'm game.
Where are you two going? Vittori told you to wait here.
We won't be long.
Jules, don't be a fool. If you want to get yourself killed, I can't stop you. But leave my family out of it.
Jules is his own man.
If I may chime in.
It's not polite to eavesdrop. Didn't they teach you that in boarding school?
Quite the opposite, actually.
Perhaps you were too busy screwing your teachers to notice.
Please, we can't all die virgins.
Brother, let's go, Jules.
You're making mistakes, Sean.
When did you become the voice of prudence?
Dirker isn't who you think he is.
Oh, he's not a motherless, arse-faced knob jockey.
He's dangerous, Sean. Let it go.
Thanks for the tip. We'll see you girls later.
Here comes our boy. Let's find out what he's up to.
Oh, just get in the fucking car already.
Don't get too close. You don't want to spook him. Hang back a bit, but don't let him out of your sight.
This isn't the first time I've run a tail, you know.
Far ahead! Looks like he's headed out of town.
There's only one place he could be going.
The Double Sig Motorworks. That place is going to be crawling with crowds.
This scheme of ours could get tricky.
I've heard rumors about that place. Some people say they're making more than cars out there. The head of Doppelzig has powerful friends in Berlin.
Aye, Karl Eckhart. I saw him at the race with that banshee bodyguard of his.
Franziska, she's one cold bitch. That's the motorworks up ahead.
Let's stash the car and take a closer look.
Over there on the left. We don't want him to see us.
Fancy a little exercise.
I didn't come all the way out here for the view.
Pretty rude of us to drop in without an invitation.
I'm French. I'm supposed to be rude. Come on, let's get over that wall. Looks like a good place to climb over. Where the fuck are you going? Stay out of sight. Give me a boost.
You all right?
Yeah, get over here. How did you learn to climb like that?
Creeping out of bedroom windows at 3 o'clock in the morning.
There's no way I'm letting you dead, my sister. Nice place. They should have a great view of the lake from up here.
There it is. What do you say we take it for a little test drive? Right over that cliff?
You can do the honors. I prefer to watch. Keep quiet. The alarm goes off, we are screwed.
Like I need to work on my parallel parking.
Maybe we should leave a note, eh?
Dear Wanker, sorry about the bang-up. Send the bill to me arse. Oh, give me right arm to see the look on that tosser's face.
That can be arranged, Herr Devlin.
Shite.
Hold on, Jules. Stay with me. Stop! Stop this! For God's sake, stop hurting him! I'm here, Jules.
God's sake.
Jules.
Your friend cannot hear you at the moment. I'm afraid the pain was more than he could bear. Franziska...